We know there's a lot of evidence in support of evolution, but a lot of times creationists try to throw things in your direction to try to show you that evolution is wrong, and it never works. So let's run down a quick list of things that don't disprove evolution. Your inability to see big changes in species over the course of a lifetime. Irreducible complexity, or as I like to call it, ignorance. Our inability to create life from scratch. That actually has nothing to do with evolution. Ken Ham, the improbable odds of us being here today. Supposed missing links. Like, you're never gonna find every fossil. You work with the evidence you have. Missing links don't disprove evolution. But the links we have found have supported evolution overwhelmingly. The Bible. Your pastors telling you evolution is not true. Christian Science textbooks. The idea of eugenics. Crocoducks not existing. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, just look it up and search for Kirk Cameron while you're at it. Stupid catchphrases, like evolutionists believe we went from the goo through the zoo to you. Yes, that rhymes. No, it doesn't make evolution seem silly. It makes you sound childish. Bad analogies, like the watchmaker argument. Like, oh, that's a complicated watch. It must have had a designer. You're complicated, so you must have had a designer. Yes, they're both complicated, but it doesn't mean they were both designed. We're not the same. We reproduce. We have body parts we don't need. We were made without a blueprint. It's just a bad analogy. The phrase, the theory of evolution, as if the word theory negates everything after it. The second law of thermodynamics. All the other laws of thermodynamics. The continued existence of monkeys. Bananas. Again, just look up Kirk Cameron on that one. The Flintstones. It's not a documentary. The Creation Museum. A child being the same species as its parents. A theoretical deathbed recantation of evolution by Charles Darwin. It didn't happen, but even if it did, it wouldn't matter. Darwin, or any other scientist, being wrong about the details. You know, scientists make mistakes, but the idea of science is that those theories get better over time. Saying that carbon dating is inaccurate, which, by the way, that's not true at all. But even if it were true, even if carbon dating was inaccurate, there are so many ways we justify evolutionary thinking that knocking one supposed way down, it wouldn't hinder the strength of evolution in the least. And the final thing that fails to disprove evolution? You not understanding it. Turns out the people who say evolution isn't true probably can't explain to you what it is in the first place. You know, maybe if they picked up a book that's not the Bible, they might actually learn something. My name is Hemant Mehta, and I write at friendlyatheist.com. Please leave a comment below, and we will be sure to check them out.